Simpson's account, it states that Nash, who had impressed everyone with her clear-eyed thinking and the intensity of her developing commitment to nonviolence, was named to the committee. More and more, the students were turning to her as one of their main leaders. A quote from Olson's account, another quote from Olson's account states that she couldn't believe that the children of her classmates would have to be born into a society where they had to believe that they were inferior. Above all, she could not believe that her classmates were learning to let that happen. Another quote from Lewis's account is that, I've seen this before, I've lived this before. Too many people struggled, suffered, and died to make it possible for any American to express their right to vote. And we have come too far together to even turn back. So we must not be silent. We must stand up and speak up. What I think the author is trying to say is that Nash made in, hold on. What I think the authors are trying to say is that Nash has made an impressive speech that made her the leader of the community and an example of other African Americans. Just like in Lewis's account, he talks about the freedom to vote. Can be an example for African Americans to express themselves as well.
As well, still one word.
But in the different quotes, but between the two different quotes, it states that what Nash feels about her classmate. The messed up white society they live in. It makes Nash feel and unhappy. In the other poll, it states that Lewis was speaking about how voting can change society and segregation's what they do with black people. Now this is one step. These quotes prove my point because these quotes tell you that
I think you already did it, right?
I think the only thing I see is that you just want my presence. But you, as you use the techniques that your father's taught you, you spoke it out loud, and you found all of your corrections, which is what I taught you, right? I taught you when you're reading to read out loud, and I just watched you, like, correct yourself.
Maybe you just needed my presence and my love. And ice cream.
Maybe that's what it was. But I think you're okay. Are you okay? Do you have it from here?
Yeah. I'll stay right here.
Until you finish it. Sometimes that's what it is. You just need your father's presence. You just need me here. You feel uncomfortable with something, you just need me to be there. And I'm right here, bro. Then you got your ice cream. So.